matter where.
Put a bracket trim back.
For real.
That mission.
Okay. Pretty simple?
Oh, yeah. I got some end caps with 4x6 tubing that I just want corners cut on, 3-inch hole.
Okay.
And then just some end caps with some right there on the tubing.
Okay. That's drama. You'll be famous, don't worry. Well, you about ready?
Dad's press washing the floor right now.
Yeah?
Moving days, all we're waiting on.
Man. We got a lot of stuff that we've been sending. Just about every day, something's coming in here that we're coming down. Not for a lack of wanting to do it, but for a lack of time.
I understand.
So I'll do just about anything.
This trailer is actually, the frame's in Mom and Dad's backyard where I built it.
Yeah? Yeah.
I haven't had it in that part of the day next week.
Any further ones?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Hold on.
Giving away trade secrets.
Okay.
One of these guys. All right, well. Okay, where's that? Somebody calling me. Mike. What's up, Mike? Well, I haven't used it yet, but I will find a use very soon. Bye. By 3¾ by 5¾.
I like that open corner, so you radius it.
Yeah. Do you want me to radius it?
You can't, yeah, either way.
Okay.
What
I was going to say, well, I know. Yeah. Whatever you want.
Yeah,
want
radius it. Is fine.
If you want a straight cut, I'm a straight cut. No, yeah, man.
Radius would be fine.
Okay. Plug this thing in. Hey. All right, let me call you back in just a minute. I'm working on a CAD drawing right now. Okay. All right, I appreciate you. I'll call you back shortly. Bye. Okay. All right, and do you know what the 7/8 to the center?
Yep.
Okay. What is that, 875?
Yep.
And then a 3-inch circle. Okay, and then 6 of these. Do you know what size that sheet is? What are you? That's a... Say that again?
12¾ by 73.
Something funky's going on here. There we go.
What are you guys making?
I don't know.
What are you making? Are you allowed to tell?
It's end caps for some square tubing.
Okay. Must be top secret, he ain't telling.
Yeah, that's right.
That's okay, we won't ask.
Okay. Singular pattern. Nice, that's 11½ inches. All right, let's see, inspect here to here. Nope, 15, okay, so we gotta get rid of one. Let's go like 5.
You're telling your plasma machine what to do here?
I am telling the plasma machine.
What to cut and how to space it?
Yep.
And the size of the piece of metal he brought in?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, just kind of...
Do you do the thickness of the metal here, or do you do that one over there?
You do that over there.
Okay.
Yep, so here I'm just trying to get a generic idea of...
What it's going to look like on the sheet?
Yeah, what it's going to look like on the sheet, and then I'll erase the sheet and take this, save one file, and then... Actually, I'm going to move these the other way. I'll have more usable material. So, look at this. Okay, get rid of this guy. And
grab my flash drive, which is on my keys, which are around here somewhere.
Yes. This is the
How are you doing?
It's the keys and tape measures. Just trying to make a point that the tape measures back there.
Okay, so
take this breaker.
Did you get up with Joe?
Yes, yep. He called me 10 minutes after.
Yeah, I called him and he missed my call and then he called me back.
Yeah, he brought me it was super nice. He brought me a load of wood. I mean, not an hour after we got the phone. I was like, it's cold, man. Can you bring me some wood? And he was like, yeah. He said, how soon do you need it? And I said, as soon as you can bring it. And he said, well, I'm at the house now. I'll go ahead and load it up and bring it to you. I said, perfect. So, okay. All right, let's go cut.
I learned one time before.
This is pretty easy.
And I used one of their first model tables.
Spark?
Yeah.
That's right.
I used to help a boy that had one. I didn't use it, but I didn't use it enough to get familiar with it.
Yeah.
Pretty
easy.
The one they used to have at the school, though, I sit down in Matt's office one day. I was like, all right, I'm going to figure out how to draw this. So I'd draw stuff up, and then I'd be like, all right, we need to cut this.
Drawing it's way more difficult than, and it's not hard. Something like this isn't that hard, but... Drawing it's more difficult than operating a table.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
The lens is cutting you.
That's what I'm moving. Yeah, I'm moving them so that they won't.
Okay. Can you draw here? Yeah.
Is it? That's a mount. Do you have to make sure the pedals?
Along the sides, and we'll be able to find out what it is. We'll kind of find a room in the corner. Okay, there's our edge.
That's good.
And then you can do this. You can make the machine build itself. It'll take and find the zeros. So it starts from your top left, or from your bottom left corner, I mean. And then there's a little render, and then you can see if you got enough space on your sheet to cut it. And move it. There she goes.
What is it using?
Material like I do, the same job.